Cincinnati family ready and eager for a great season of halftime music. As we planned our performances earlier this summer, we wanted to open this season's halftime with a tribute to the Queen of Jazz, Appalachian State University. She started singing to the dean and became an iconic and influential performer with a voice so full of purity of tone, ability to sound like any instrument in the orchestra, and her memorable lyrics. And LTBDAO and Louis Armstrong combined to produce an album of selections from the Gershwin Brothers opera, Party and Best. Matt Bummer, Hall of Fame Grammy Award in 1981, The Blue Mirror Blues. The video second track on that album, here's Summertime. Songbook and recorded a double album featuring his works, including this jam that shows off her vocal virtuosity. We thought it was a great opportunity to showcase our own band from virtuosos, the Blue Man Silks, the Touch of Blue, and Blue Sapphire Jillian Brooks. Songbook. This album won her the award for Best Individual Jazz Performance at the very first Grammy Awards in 1959. For the First Lady of Song and other jazz musicians then and now, It don't need a thing if it ain't got that swing.